Somerville Reads is a citywide reading initiative that encourages all Somerville residents to read and discuss the same book to promote literacy and community engagement. This year's selection is The Haunting of Hill House by Shirley Jackson. Shirley Jackson's iconic novel takes on how freedom and confinement coexist in perfect disharmony, the fractured self, the raw power of the supernatural, home and family, oppressive maternal forces, and more. Copies of the book are available for checkout at all Somerville Library locations. And here are some events and discussions around The Haunting of Hill House that are planned for October. And October. Boston in the Golden Age of Spiritualism with author D. Morris is happening Thursday, October 17th from 7 to 8:30 at the Central Library Auditorium. There'll also be a harvest festival, pumpkin decorating, contests, gardenings, and more on Saturday, October 19th from 1 to 5 p.m., also the Central Library. Spooky Somerville grown-up story time at Remnant Brewery on Tuesday, October 22nd from 7 to 8:30 at Remnant Brewery, 2 Bow Market Way. A film screening of The Haunting, Wednesday, October 23rd from 6:30 to 8:30 at the Central Library Auditorium at 79 Highland Ave. A tarot reading workshop, Thursday, October 24th from 7 to 8:30, also at the Central Library Auditorium. Escape rooms themed around Hill House. That sounds kind of fun. Teens only on Wednesday, October 23rd from 3 to 4 at the Central Library. All ages can stop by Saturday, October 26th from 1:30 to 4:30, as well as the next day, Sunday, October 27th from 1:30 to 4:30 at the Central Library. Discussions around The Haunting of Hill House will take place at 4 different events. There's the very popular Books and Brews Club, Tuesday, October 15th at 6:15 p.m. at Aeronaut Brewery, 14 Tyler Street. The Science Fiction and Fantasy Book Club, which will meet Monday, October 21st at 7 p.m. at the Central Library. The East Branch Book Group, Friday, October 25th at 11 a.m. at the East Branch Library, 115 Broadway. And the Books to Movies Club, Monday, October 28th, 7 p.m. at West at Tab at 167 Holland Street. The East Somerville Halloween Block Party will take place on October 26th from 3 to 6 at Chucky Harris Park. This annual block party is one of the many initiatives meant to revitalize the East Cross Street area and Chucky Harris Park. The spooky block party invites families and local nonprofits to enjoy Halloween-themed activities and enjoy a beautiful fall weekend. You can expect spooky music, a Fear Factor game, the crowd favorite Donuts on a String, a photo booth, costumes, and a raffle. More information about this fun annual event can be found at eastsomervillemainstreets.org. The Somerville Community Corporation invites you to imagine Somerville in 50 years at Somerville 2069, Imagine the Future, taking place Saturday, October 26th from 10 to 2 p.m. at the Argenziano School. If we want to foster Somerville with a thriving, diverse, engaged community, economic, environmental, and social resilience, opportunity, justice, and hope, how do we get there and what's necessary? What's a key issue facing our city today, and what are your ideas about how this could be addressed by 2069? Art, designs, essays, papers, videos, poetry, models, collages, projects of all kind are welcome. Also visit somervillecdc.org for more information. Here's a lecture. On October 19th from 4 to 6 p.m., learn about archaeological oddities, a field guide to claims of lost civilizations, ancient visitors, and other strange sites in North America at Breed Memorial Hall at Tufts University. Join Central Connecticut State University Professor of Anthropology Ken Fetter for an entertaining and eye-opening tour of sites that have inspired some of the strangest and most dangerous ideas about North American archaeology. From aliens, dragons, giants, and transatlantic visitors, Fetter explains why these amusing and seemingly harmless ideas about the American past actually undermine the real story of Native Americans. It's free and open to the public. There will be refreshments as well as a book signing. Mudflat Studios online ceramics auction, Art is in the Air, is opening Thursday, October 17th at 6 p.m. Pottery lovers near and far can bid online for their favorite pieces. The auction will run from October 17th to October 25th with a bidding kickoff party at Mudflat on October 17th. Head over there and enjoy a signature cocktail at the studio while seeing each piece in person as you can bid from your smartphone. Plus, everyone who attends will be entered to win a free raffle of a beautiful piece of pottery by Mauricio Garcia, an artist from the pottery village San Juan de Oriente in Nicaragua. All proceeds from the auction go to Mudflat Studio in order to support Mudflat's Artist in Residence program. They are looking to raise $10,000 through this auction to be able to offer each heir greater financial support when they come to Mudflat to create and grow as an artist. And more information about that is at mudflat.org. Calling all calaveras, skulls, ghouls, goblins, and friends. It's time to join Taza Chocolate at their factory store for Dia de los Muertos, where they take over the block once more with food, music, and frolic for all ages from 12 to 5 on Saturday, October 26th. This free block party will feature food and drink for sale from Notch Brewing, 20 plus sellers, Naco Taco, Taco Party, Northeast of the Border, Mr. Tamole, Honeycomb Creamery, and Pan de Muertos will be available from Lolly's Bakery to go with your hot chocolate. The day starts off with a very special performance from El Sistema Somerville, and then mariachi music from the Veronica Robles Cultural Center. In addition to other activities and fun planned for the day, La Piñata will lead in a traditional remembrance ceremony. Find out more at their Facebook event or at tazachocolate.com. In 2017, the Somerville City Council passed a proclamation to designate October 20th officially as Community Media Day, and it's meant to ensure that the media landscape remains inclusive for all artists across all forms of media. Somerville Media Center is celebrating all aspects of community media locally with Community Media Week beginning on October 20th through 27th. Community Media Week is a new fundraising endeavor where SMC television, radio, and podcast producers will include special messaging in their programs, some even doing special episodes, in an effort to raise awareness and encouraging donating funds towards media education here at Somerville Media Center. This week-long fundraising endeavor aims to increase the amount that we receive from donors made up of people who know the benefits of community media in Somerville. The whole thing kicks off October 20th at Monster Mashup from 2 to 6 p.m. Come by to our pop-up community media and storytelling booth at the City of Somerville's Monster Mashup events. So enjoy pop-up storytelling, share your story about why you love Somerville, challenge yourself to some Somerville Media Center trivia, and win some prizes. Then, we are live Monday through Friday starting at 12:30 here on SCAT TV Cable Channel 3 all week long. We kick off at the Somerville Central Library on Monday, October 21st, and then we'll be live here in our SMC Hot Set beginning at 12:30. We'll have special local guests to share some Somerville stories. Who knows who might come on? You have to tune in to find out. Tuesday, October 22nd from 8 to 9, enjoy a panel discussion on communities of color and community media here at SMC Studios, 90 Union Square. So SMC, in partnership with the Somerville Line, will present a panel on communities of color and community media. The guests will include Yvette Wilkes, Mario Archer, Eddie Toussaint, Jadon Booker, and I will moderate. The public is welcome to be part of the studio audience to learn more about communities of color and community media. There is a SCAT TV throwback screening on Wednesday, October 23rd from 6:30 to 8 at the Armory Cafe at 191 Highland Ave. Take a stroll down memory lane with a special screening event, The Wonderful World of Public Access TV. This 60-minute retrospective screening will unearth some of SCAT TV's hidden gems from the past 35 years. A good time for everybody. Please come by. We'll have an open house this Saturday, October 26th from 10 to 1. Come in and explore your local media center with a tour of our two TV studios, Boston Free Radio, our podcast studio, our multimedia editing labs, and more. Light refreshments will be available. Community Media Week wraps up with a benefit comedy show, October 27th from 4 to 6 at the Comedy Studio, One Bow Market Way. Get your tickets online, and the finale event will bring together Boston area comedians for a comedy benefit show at the Comedy Studio in Bow Market on Sunday, October 27th from 4 to 6. This fundraiser is out to raise funds for our youth programs, digital literacy workshops, and community journalism here at SMC. So I hope all that entices you. It's important to us. If you think community media is important to Somerville, then we encourage you to donate at somervillemedia.org, where you can also find out about every single event that we have planned for this exciting new Community Media Week. Thank you for watching as ever, and we will see you next month. Thank you.